24 women written about by Gunjan Jain. Women and girls who have fought extraordinary battles and continue to fight for their beliefs. It's about their associations, their relations, professionally and personally. Their walks, their falls, their losses, their trials, and still their will to get up and not only walk again, but blaze a trail behind in their paths to become leaders in their fields. There was an amazing quote about girls that I read by Zayn Malik, and inspired by his thoughts and his writing, I penned a poem for tonight, or at least some rhyming lines that I felt about girls all around the world. So I will read that out and say that all these beautiful women in Gunjan's book are an inspiration and icons for all young girls to go out and fight for their rights. So his quote was more or less this, I've tried to rhyme it. This is for girls who stay up all night. This is for you who are willing to fight. For hidden fears, hurt, pain and tears. Under the smiles, laughs and giggles we hear. Let your hair down, straight or curls. You're beautiful because you fight like a girl. For girls who wear short skirts and their heart on their sleeve. For girls who know how difficult it is to believe. The girls who scream and cry to their pillows and tell them their goals. For girls who have a secret but can't tell a soul. Let your eyes be your diamond. Make them your pearls. You're beautiful because you fight like a girl. For girls who have made mistakes and have had regrets galore. The girls that may not win but always get up from the floor. The girls who take life as it comes, the girls who have broken the code. For the girls who hope that it'll get better somewhere down the road. Let your steps be a dance and jump and do the swirl. You're beautiful because you fight like a girl. For the girls who love with all their heart, although it sometimes gets broke. To girls who think it's over, to real girls, to all girls who have tears to soak. You throw, you pick up and fall, but just tell the world I'm beautiful because I fight like a girl. Thank you very much. I hope you have a great lunch.